Hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everything in between. Face cams up there. welcome back to Stranded Deep. If you look all the way back, like 30 videos ago, maybe, I have no idea how long it's been. This was, I think, the first one that I did, like the first proper one. This was the Elite Dangerous. And it was about a year or so ago, maybe a bit more, and I haven't played it since then. So I'm kind of curious if it is still the same as it was. So I'm going to jump in and see if it is actually any good anymore, or if it's got any better. I haven't been following the development. The last thing I heard was that included two-story buildings. So we're going to find out. Oh, God, that's loud. Jeez. Turn that down a bit. These come as like little built-in ones. These are Alienware. Oh well, you don't have to get a drink anymore. Alienware tactics. I have a built-in mic, which I don't use. It's just a bit iffy. Also, I feel like I'm going up. Oh, apparently I'm underwater now. So we don't have to pick stuff up underwater. Oh, we do have to get it out. We have to set up to get out. See, the lifecraft is going to be on the same place. Yeah, what do you say? Shark claims another victim. What's that? Come on. I'm kind of curious how long the segment lasts for. Whoa! Did I survive? I can guess I survived. I must have gone right and hit my head on the bottom of the lifeboat, which meant that I didn't die, or thought I didn't die. Lift, good drink. Not lift plus. Okay. Oh yeah. Don't I have a life? Hold mouth, zero. Okay. Kinda makes sense. I'm gonna ignore you now. Go ahead and get. So it seems that we always have a paddle, but when we put it away, do we still have a paddle? It's something like a chest. We have nothing on us, okay. To get out the shadow, it looked like we had something that we could use. I guess not. Cool. Gotta move! Oh God, the shark! What is Mouth Zero? Oh, that means Mouth One, okay. Oh my God! Fucking hell! Tiger shark! Oof! Do you just haunt dungeons now or something? Or is that just bad luck? I'm gonna go for it. Cool chip. Oh, come on, get in. Alright, so we got nothing out of the hard case. We can't take it. Okay, back to the island now that we're meant to go to when we start. Oh, I did not expect there to be a... Any change to the animation. Did not expect there to be a shark currently coming after me. Oh, he's pushing me. Fuck off, shark. Rock there, eat that. There you are. Really did not expect there to be a shark on the first place I saw. Okay. How do I grab? Right click. Sweet. Bring it out of the water so it doesn't get lost in the search. It's birds. Ooh, coconut. Yoink that. Ah! Wow, I remember these being an excellent pain. Did I actually do the I lost a bit of health. That's not a good thing. I'm curious if there's like pre-generated structures now. Or you can find a house that just had someone living in it. Just. Okay, I'm assuming this is gonna fire. I hear a pig. Pig! Oh, we're having bacon tonight. Come here. I'm having gross flashbacks. Ah. Knows how to avoid. Ah, come here. Tarp. Why are we getting tarp out here? Oh, where's that pig go? There he is. I'm gonna get the drop on. Whoa! I'm gonna... Yep, guess that there was a snake. Okay, I didn't know there were snakes in this. Where is it? I'm assuming he wasn't poisonous. Oh. What the hell? Being mocked by seagulls. Where did that go? Come here. Where is he? There he is. We're in hunt mode. If he moves faster than the Ida, then he seems to always be moving. Almost. Fuck! Fucking punch the thing. Hit it! Oh, I got it. He fucked me up. Oh. You come up here. Okay, so. We now know that there's snakes in this cave. I did not expect there to be snakes. You go there. I know that's how you cook stuff. You glitch on top. You're gonna cook. Now, I need to find... Okay, so there's another thing to pick up over there. Now, I have got food. I have this. You. No. I remember this. You could lob it up and break them. That went right into the ocean, didn't it? That went so far! That went further than the fucking thing that I actually tossed out with. Didn't I have a thing that I picked up that wasn't a coconut? God damn it. This thing. Didn't I pick you? It doesn't want to hit you. Is that actually good for me? Yeah, it's good for me. Ooh. Oh, fucking. Is that bat? Why the fuck would there be bats all the way out here? Dude, can I have? Why would there be bats in the middle of fucking nowhere? That's what I have. What was that? I have a torch. What was that? Oh, shit! Why are there fucking sharks everywhere? Jeez! I'm gonna guess I found out why I was losing all my damn health. It wasn't because of the bats. There was no, like, noise for that. Hey, Mr. Krabs. No. There we go. Hey, no. Six. What number is that on? I've dropped it, haven't I? I have. These bats kindly fuck off. What is it around Central My Island that you don't like? We had the birds flapping around here before. I'm scared they're gonna attack me. Which would be kind of interesting if they do. That sound loop though. Come here, Piggy. Come here.
Come on.
Come on. You slow down when swinging as well. Wish that would make this any easier. Oh shit, there's two pigs! Haha! I have extra food. Come on, come on, come on, come on, I'm right there! Give it to me. Come on, come on. No! Come on. I don't think I'm gonna catch that. I get the feeling that pigs are invincible. You have to attack them twice. Or until you get the goddamn spear gun. I have no idea when that's gonna happen. Take one of them. So I still haven't found a way of actually lighting fire. I've got one. But I don't have any way of actually lighting it. If I take that, is that on? Okay. Is it a speed thing? If I'm really into myself. Oh, it stopped. Well, seems that it didn't save, doesn't have auto save, so apparently me trying to light a fire and accidentally opening a new window tab or a new internet tab completely crashed the game. So, well, it doesn't seem like there's all too much different, so I'm going to leave it as it is. Maybe come back to it in a bit when I've actually spent some time and actually build something, but I'm not 100%. I'm going to leave it there, and if you want me to actually build something, then I'll come back to it, because it's got the very, I want to say rust feel to it, where you have to basically start off with nothing. Which, fair enough, it's just survived a plane crash. But everything is so slow, like almost every open world survival is. So, I'm gonna actually do a bit, and I'm gonna bring you back. Or if I feel that it's necessary, I'll bring you back into it. Excuse me. I'll bring you back. But I'll leave you guys here. I hope you have a good night, a good morning, and a good afternoon. And, ta-ra.